The camera sweeps over Roanoke Island's eerie, windswept forest, where gnarled trees and overgrown ruins whisper tales of the past. A voice echoes through the haunted woods. For centuries, the Lost Colony of Roanoke was America's oldest unsolved mystery, until now. On Roanoke Island in 1587, a colonial settlement thrives with life and hope. Men construct buildings, their movements precise and purposeful. Women tend to gardens, their hands gently cultivating the earth. A title card appears. 1587, Roanoke Island. Years later, the once thriving Roanoke settlement lies deserted, reclaimed by nature's relentless advance. The narrator speaks of the settlers' disappearance. In 1587, over 100 settlers vanished without a trace. A single haunting clue remains the word crow tone carved into a weathered wooden post. The narrator solemnly reveals, all that remained? One word carved into a tree, crow tone. In a sterile lab, Dr. Anna Reed studies DNA samples, illuminated by the glow of computer screens. Recent DNA studies reveal Native American tribes in North Carolina with European ancestry dating back 400 years. Dr. Reed stands, listening intently as Elder John shares ancient stories amidst the whispering winds. Elder John's voice rumbles with the weight of generations, recounting oral histories near the ancient burial grounds. Could the colonists have assimilated into local tribes instead of vanishing? A mysterious face, a blend of European and Native American features, fades into the dark forest. The wind whispers through the trees, carrying secrets of the past. The Roanoke mystery may not be lost. I'm just rewritten in our genes.